Set and ready. Light switched on. Ready for a getaway. All set, just holding them. Away and racing now. Tom Starr off the inside, one of the best to show. Tokarev pushing forward with early speed. And there's Dawning Queen whizzing around the outside, straight up to be the pilot. Led a length to Tokarev in second. Tom Starr punching the rails. Monaco Dream out wide quickly goes up forward. They're followed then by If By Chance. Next, Tony's Luck. The inside of Miss Flawless and three lengths away to Ascot Bound. Past the half mile now. And Dawning Queen shows the way. Half length to Monaco Dream. Third, the inside Tokarev. Then came Miss Flawless commencing a move. They're followed then by If By Chance. Followed further back in the field, the inside Tom Starr. And a big breakaway then to Tony's Luck on the outside of Ascot Bound. Down the side, 500 metres left to run now. And Dawning Queen shows them a clean pair of heels. Out by a length and a half to Miss Flawless. Then Tokarev, Monaco Dream, If By Chance. Tom Starr, then came Ascot Bound and Tony's Luck, fully homeward bound, 250 to run. And out in front, Dawning Queen, she leads by two lengths. Tokarev trying to raise an effort, then came wider out Miss Flawless and If By Chance. Dawning Queen going strongly, 100 to run. Tokarev is trying hard, but shut the gate. Dawning Queen, too good, comes away, three lengths, Tokarev. If By Chance will get up for third, just in front of Miss Flawless. Then Monaco Dream from Tom Starr, Ascot Bound. Tony's Luck was a long last.